I recall thinking of the name Dust while driving and hearing another one bites the dust. It's the bites, the computer bites. There's probably something there, so it's gonna be Dust.
What does it say? Oh, there we go. It is us. Founders have a strong belief in the transformative power of technology. This is great. I'm very happy. Thank you very much, Dust.
AI will probably be comparable to the computer.
People who have studied human-computer interaction scoff at the fact that everything is new now, because a lot of the theory around this has been mentioned for as long as we've had automatic machines. People who don't understand the shift that may occur in the workplace may be left behind or may have a harder time.
That was the core motivation of starting a company 10 years ago, building things that have impact on people.
As an early stage founder, you're looking for that as the most efficient way to get that payment brick in.
Stripe covers our needs completely and saves us a ton of time.
People will say less positive things about Gen AI, about its potential, about its impact on society, and that's fine, that's okay. We're almost excited for that because it'll let people go back to building and it will, over time, converge to its true value for all of us.